Government Aquarium Bengaluru is the second largest aquarium in India. It is located beside the well-known Cubbon Park. This aquarium is closed on Mondays. The ticket is ₹10 per adult. I was somewhat disappointed when I entered it because I expected to see a big aquarium. Nevertheless, it is worth visiting because it has some uncommon fish. The maintenance of the aquarium is average. Here you have a fairly large collection of freshwater fish. There is no rush here. There are another 10 to 15 different kinds of fishes here, but I didn't get time to take their videos. Thank you for watching and wish you a good day.